alone. To deny yourself of feelings, it's like looking for a candle in the dark of night when there's a storm. To enslave your inner feelings of your heart and soul and mind will cause you just pain in a matter of time. And to lock in all emotion, cause your heart has just been broken, and expect your love to come, then you're wasting your time. Girl, you've got to
don't give up on love. You're listening to Lesson in Affection every Saturday from 6 to 8 p.m. with Mark Lowe, 90.3 WHCR.
Hey, what's up? This is Black Miss, and if I'm not uptown in the BX at Eternal Beauty, the hair salon, making all them ladies fabulous, or on my set of Eternal Beauty on air, putting it down for the television, I'm listening to A Lesson in Affection with the man, Mark Lowe. That's 90.3 WHCR, every Saturday from 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. Make it hot, Mark.
Hey, what's up, y'all? This is Cedric the Entertainer. And whenever I'm in New York, I listen to A Lesson in Affection with my man, Mark Lowe. Oh, yeah.
Woo, that's it, Big Ced. Good looking, baby.
Let's go.
Oh, It's Mark Lowe's Lesson in Affection. Every Saturday, 6 to 8 p.m. Nothing but the music that makes your heart skip a beat. I am here. I am Mark Lowe. And you will only get the best music that Love Songs has to offer here at 90.3 WHCR. Not only are we the voice of Harlem, but we are worldwide. www.whcr.org. And all you have to do is click on Listen Live. And all you really, really, really have to do is share the love. Tell someone. And let them tell someone. And let them tell someone. And that is how we spread love. That's it. We can quickly and easily make the world a better place. Instagram.com. That's right. Instagram.com/MarkLowRadio. MARKLO Radio. All one word. Don't skip a space. Facebook.com/MarkLow. MARK. Now we hit the space bar and the L and the O. That's all you have to do to share your love with me. Every Saturday, 6 to 8 p.m.
Hey, this is Raviance, and whenever I'm not developing Raviance.com, I'm listening to Lesson in Affection with Mark Lowe. Class is now in session.
So much charm.
It's only here. It's only here do I get this love. I apologize, but I can't. This is a piece of juicy fruit, and oh my goodness. Juicy fruit. That's it. I wish I could do a commercial right now for it. It's Mark Lowe's Lesson in Affection, my dear. And it's every Saturday, 6 to 8 p.m. Only for you. And you. And you too. Stylistics. My love. Feel brand new.
I'll never find the words, my love, to tell you how I feel, my love. Mere words could not explain. Precious love, you held my life within your hands, created everything I am, taught me how to live again. Only you.
Is in session, and you're getting your lesson in affection with Mark Lowe.
Mm-hmm.
I know I did it without your permission, but with your permission, a double play. Break up to make up. The one and only Stylistics. You only get this here. You know, when I blend the old with the new. And making sure you're in rare form. Every Saturday, 6 to 8 p.m., it's Mark Lowe's Lesson in Affection. Enjoy.
Tell me what's wrong with you now. Tell me why I never seem to make you happy, though heaven knows I try. What does it take to please you? Tell me just how I can satisfy your want.
Hey, listeners, this is Renaissance artist Sophia Loren Coffee. Right. Hey, if I'm not at the Jazz Club, St. Nick's Pub on 149th and St. Nick's, if I'm not on 125th selling my designer artwork, wearable art pieces at Harlem Underground T-shirts, or Nicholas, if I'm not hanging out at The Villa, the newest, hottest art gallery in Harlem, I am truly chilling. Laying low, getting my lesson in affection with the one and only Mark Lowe.
Yeah, yeah, this is Big Ron from uptown in the Bronx. And when I'm on the cool out, I turn on WACR Lesson in Affection, checking out my man Mark Lowe.
And you heard it from the one and only Big Ron. If you're not listening, I might sick 'em on you. All right? It's Just make sure you got your ears on. Listen, welcome home. It's where your heart is. It's Mark Lowe's Lesson in Affection. Classes in session. Triple play. Bet you by golly why. Enjoy.
Candyland appears each time you smile. Never thought that fairy tales came true, but they come true when I'm near you. You're a genie in disguise, full of wonder and surprise, and adventure like a rewind. A falling star to shine on you, so I'll know where you are. Or a rainbow in your favorite shade to show I love you, thinking of you. Write your name.
Mark Lowe.
A lesson in affection.
Mark Lowe.
Mark Lowe.
Mark Lowe.
My man, Mark Lowe.
A lesson in affection.
Mark Lowe.
A lesson in affection.
That's right. A lesson in affection with me, Mark Lowe.
Dear, I thought I'd drop a line. The weather's cool, the folks are fine. I'm in bed each night at 9. P.S. I love you. Yesterday we had some rain, but all in all, I can't complain. Was it dusty on the train? P.S. I love you. Ride to the Bronx just as soon as you're able. They came around to call, and I burned a hole in the dining room table. Now let me think, I guess that's all. Nothing else for me to say, and so I'll close. But by the way, everybody's thinking of you. P.S. I love you. Write to the Browns just as soon as you're able. They came around to call, and I burned a hole in the dining room table. Now let me think, I guess that's all. Nothing else for me to say, and so I'll close. But by the way, everybody's thinking of you. P.S. I love you. Love you. Love you.
Don't touch that dial. Keep it locked on WHCR 90.3 FM, the voice of Harlem.
This is the sound of someone correctly installing a car seat. And this is the sound of someone incorrectly installing a car seat. Correctly? Incorrectly. Hear the difference? No? That's because installing a car seat incorrectly is
like you always been, babe. Welcome back, babe. Do you make me feel as good to me, babe? But you're just a fan, just alone for the ride. Fascinated by this life I live, and I'm pushed aside. You're just a fan, don't even know my favorite song, but to mine you sing along. Every melody, every line, oh, you sing my words to hurt me. Yeah. I wanna know, does she deserve he? I let him go because he ain't worthy, but I fell for his charm, and I laid in his arms, and I came to realize that he's just a fan, just along for the ride, fascinated by this life I live. You're just a fan, don't even know my favorite song, but to mine you sing along. Every melody, every line of mine.
party people, it's your boy Philly's favorite comic, Ture. Hey man, I live up in New York, and when I need a lesson in affection, I'm always chilling with my boy Mark Lowe every Saturday, 6 to 8 p.m., 90.3 WHCR. It's love songs, man. You need to mellow out sometimes and get that lesson, and then you can teach it to other people, because Mark Lowe put it down, man. Check it out, love songs. It's real smooth. It's your boy Ture. I holla.
That's what it is. Yeah.
Yes, Veronica. Baby. I know. I see the love. Thank you, baby. And you too can give me nothing but love. Instagram.com/MarkLoRadio. MarkLo Radio. All right? All right. Show me love.
Hold the small of my back, my body aches, yeah.
Hashtag those pictures. Hashtag those pictures.
And where to be, yeah. Lead the way, I'll follow you wherever you land. Cause here up high, here we fly. Together, you and I. Oh, why must you lead me on? If I'm what you want, just say it. Don't now don't you break it, baby. I'll leave it here in your hands. Ooh, set my heart, I'll leave it here in your hands. My broken heart, I'll leave it in your hands. Ooh, I'll leave it here in your hands. Like this, I let down my guard and then I fall for you. Hear my cry, I'm yearning for you deep inside. Let me reach for the stars, be where you are. All we can do is try, baby.
Maybe you do anything to satisfy me, baby.
To satisfy.
Turn this down real quick. Rebecca, I hear you. Loud and clear, my dear. I hear you and thank you so much. You humble me. You know you do. But all I need for you to do is spread the love. Don't be selfish. You know I need you here. But tell somebody. www.whcr.org. Click on Listen Live. Small flows lesson in affection. We can't with poetry. It's just feelings. Much too I difficult. Love it. And I love you too. For being to here.
This is more than me.
Enjoy.
So much more than you. Can we make it through? Sit you and I. I
can't decide.
I couldn't decide.
I just can't decide.
Is it you?
If it's you, I want. Don't wanna choose between having you in my life.
Do I have you?
Or losing you for real? Because I caught feeling.
Are we falling in love with our fears?
Stubborn girl, you're a stubborn guy. Could be why we fight all the time. If it's not your way, then it must be mine. Can't communicate, can't even compromise. I don't know what to do, don't know what to prove. This is more than me, so much more than you. Can we make it?
So dramatic, romantic. I love experiencing you.
I just can't pretend. Just a friend,
baby.
To give her
so much
the passion still remains.
Here we are again
because we.
I have been waiting all night for this. Are you ready, baby? Let's get the mood right. Turn on A Lesson in Affection with Mark Lowe.
Wow. It's really good to see you again. Guess life must be treating you well. Oh, me? Well, I've just been doing the same old thing I've always been doing, you know. I've got a new lady now, and it's a little different than it was when I was with you. You know, I think back to when we met, the way I used to be in that cold way I used to act. But more than that, I think of how you changed me with your love and sensitivity. Remember when I used to God's gift to women. Remember how I used to do that? I must have been crazy then. Remember when you used to guess I think we both say a little too much today.
No.
After all, T, you're kind of with somebody and I'm kind of living with somebody. But please do me a favor just before you go.
Baby.
Just put your arms around me and hold me like you used to.
I won't hold you tight.
Tell me, Rick. Everything's gonna be alright.
What are the three C's? If you've been listening for the past couple of years, hello, you should know the three C's. I'm going to ask you and you, and especially you, I'm going to ask you about them. What are the three C's? We've talked about it over and over again, but it looks like I got to get back to it. It's Mark Lowe's Lesson in Affection every Saturday, 6 to 8 p.m. Only here on 90.3 WHCR. I'll be back right after this.
Hi, this is Calvin Burrell, inviting you to join me each Saturday at midnight until 4 a.m. Sunday morning for the best in reggae music right here on WHCR 90.3 FM. Everything will be Irie.
It's not always easy being a dad.
When's the fairy princess coming?
Any minute now.
What? What do you mean she's not coming?
But it's always worth it.
It's a fairy princess!
It is I!
Grooves! Zinkelbell!
Yay!
The smallest moments can have the biggest impact on a child's life.
I know it's really you, Drew. I'm just pretending for the other kids.
Take time to be a dad today. Call 877-4-DAD-411 or visit fatherhood.gov. Brought to you by the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services and the Ad Council.
Welcome to WHCR's Community Calendar, keeping you abreast of events in Harlem and throughout the tri-state area. The following events will take place from Tuesday, September 27th to Tuesday, October 4th, 2016. Tuesday, September 27th from 3 to 5 p.m., get to know Brooklyn Bridge Park and their 250-gallon aquarium filled with critters from the East River, a 10-foot scale model of Brooklyn Bridge Park, and more. For more information, email ephillips@brooklynbridgepark.org. On Wednesday, September 28th at 6 p.m. at the City College of New York, Dr. Alondra Nelson discusses the uses of DNA and ancestry in Black culture. This event is located in the City College of New York Snack Ballroom. On Thursday, September 29th from 10:30 to 11:30 a.m., Seniors Fitness offers free tennis lessons, yoga instructions, and fitness walking at Thomas Jefferson Park. All equipment and instruction is provided free of charge. For more information, call 212-360-8172. On Friday, September 30th from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. is the Veterans Business Information Fair. This event takes place at the James J. Peters VA Medical Center at 130 West Kingsbridge Road. For more information, call 646-417-2178. On Saturday, October 1st from 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. is the Harlem Grown Volunteer Day at the 131st Street Farms. Volunteer activities include farm maintenance tasks such as watering, weeding, planting, and cleaning. Volunteers of all ages are welcome. For more information, visit harlemgrown.org. If you have an event that you'd like to place on our community calendar, please call 212-650-7481 or email communitycalendar@whcr.org. Submissions must be made 3 to 4 weeks prior to the event. This is Malcolm Smith for WHCR 90.3 FM, the voice of Harlem.
Thank you.
CNN.com recently named New York City as the most stressful city in the United States because of the high cost of living, long commutes, and overcrowded conditions. Some New Yorkers combat stress with exercise and fun activities in Central Park. But if stress has become too overwhelming for you to cope with, there is help. Harlem Hospital has an outpatient clinic that can help you deal with stress, alcoholism, anger management, and substance abuse. Seminars and workshops are held at Harlem Hospital on West 137th Street between Lenox and Fifth Avenues on the fourth floor. Workshops are held Monday through Friday from 9 a.m. to noon. Call 212-939-3210 for more information.
You're listening to WHCR 90.3 FM, The Voice of Harlem.
Yo, check it out. This is Tracy Morgan, your boy from 30 Rock and Saturday Night Live, and I'm chilling with Mark Lowe on Lessons in Affection, 90.3 WHCR. Holla at your boy. Peace.
Here's your extra credit song on your Lesson in Affection with Mark Lowe.
Teresa, I heard you. I went back, and I did it for you. I just appreciate you being here and getting as much love as you can every Saturday, 6 to 8 p.m. with me, Mark Lowe. You know who they are. Just enjoy.
All because you're my kind.
35 minutes promo free. 35 promo free.
Oh, baby.
Relax.
I got what you want. You got what I want. We were made for each other. Ooh. Forever mine. And I'm so glad, 'cause it gets better with time. You like what I like. We were made for each other. Oh, baby, you are that someone I've been hoping, I've been looking for. Fine.
I'm in the middle. Promo free. 35, 40 minutes. That's for you.
You.
Some people.
Everything that's beautiful is you.
www.whcr.org. Tell you. Someone to click on Listen Live.
You. With every breath I take, one is for you. You are the world to me. You found your way into my life and taught me how to give. As if it were magic, love.
Time to ease into the music and slip into a song. Let's enjoy a lesson in affection with Mark Lowe.
I'm sorry that I'm leaving. I'm sorry that I stay. I'm sorry that I ever let you treat me that way. And I'm sorry that
forgive me. Ooh. For the times I needed me, and every time I slacked, I'm sorry I gave him my love.
He didn't love me back, and I'm so sorry I gave him my heart.
I want it back.
Uncle Butch, you know I pulled this one out for you. It's your favorite group, The Whispers. Well, right after the Temprees, I guess. Oh boy, as well, you know what it is. We'll be on top. Alright? Alright. It's Mark Lowe's Lesson in Affection. All I need for you to do is enjoy The Whispers.
And more, oh, and more. and more.
Are the candles lit? Are the shades drawn? Is the bath ready? Well, submerge, relax, and enjoy your lesson in affection with Mark Lowe.
Must be insane.
I just can't explain what's coming over me. Seems like I'm floating on a cloud. Oh, what could this be? What's come over me? What's come over me? What's come over me?
Some changes when I kissed your picture. And hey, my mind just keeps on wondering, and you only left me yesterday. I've never been to heaven. Instead, I spent the night with you. Maybe that's the reason. I don't know what to do. What's come over me? What's come over me?
Make sure you know, every Saturday, what comes over you when you listen.
You're listening to WHCR 90.3 FM, the Voice of Harlem.
I've been wanting and wanting and wanting to get this to you, and it just so happened your blessing has come this evening. It's Mark Lowe's Lesson in Affection every Saturday, 6 to 8 p.m. with nothing but the music that makes your heart skip a beat. Here's Usher, your lesson in affection is in full effect. Sit back, relax, take all this love, take it, and enjoy.
We're here alone while the thunder is roaring and the windows are blowing, cause it's storming and pouring at night. I put my hand on your chest, I can feel your heart and it's beating kind of fast, so it's fine. This moment of silence, you look me in the eyes, nothing's verbalized, but so much is said. I need you so much, the more I'm away from you, the more of you I want.
Tell me that you wanna relieve me, love. Tell me that you wanna make love, yeah. Baby, I'm a man that believes in what it is. We're going to a whole other level. What we do, it is so true, it is so much more than sexual tonight. When we're connected, every touch, every kiss is perfected. It's like we finally found what we've been looking for. Things is better and better with time. It's deeper than love. The more of you I have, the more you I want.
To become one, we work out problems and we fix it when we get body to body, body to body, body to body. When you're so wet and I'm so hard, and when the two become one, it's like, oh my God. And then we feeling like our spirit wanna leave our body, leave our body, leave our body. So hard and
I don't know why you didn't think I had your back, Deborah. I do, baby. I support you. It's Mark Lowe's Lesson in Affection, and you see the time. But I had to give you this double play of Usher. I'm almost out. So make sure you do what you got to do, and make sure you do it with the professionalism it's supposed to be done with. www.whcr.org. I'm confused. Tell someone you make me to click on Listen Live.
Cause I try to give you the best of me.
I got you.
I thought we were cool.
I got you.
I was blind, but never took the time to see.
Falling apart, and without you, I think I'll go crazy.
Did you taste that? Here, try it again. It's good, right? Yeah, it's a lesson in affection with Mark Lowe. You're gonna go down low with Mark Lowe and get your lesson in affection on 90.3 WHCR.
Listening to WHCR 90.3 FM, the voice of Pablo.
Thank you. living, learning, loving each other. There comes a time when we all must kind of like just sit down.
Sit down.
Think.
Think about it.
About the love we give to
think
one. It's not a hard thing to give up the feelings.
It's not hard.
Whether it be black,
to do.
White.
It's
there's no color
love.
To the feeling.
But the feeling.
The love makes
this world
anything.
Makes anything.
So think love.
Think love.
Feel love. No love.
When you make love,
grow
and swallow
touch
it,
love
with pride.
It's your love.
You're not black, you're not white.
You're not cool as the ice,
you're not hot as the sun. You're my loving one, and you make me do things, and you teach me to sing.
As always, some remarkable evening when I spend it with you. You know what it's time to do, so let's do it together. And when it comes to that special time, you know what we do? We say it three times. You ready, baby? All right, let's do it. Be blessed. Be as one. And please, 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 always remember, the more we learn about love, the more we know. Oh man, there's more to learn. Listen, I love you, but I am gone.
Breakfast in the bed, turn on the music.
for our heads.